Some weeks ago, I searched CUTESPUD to cherish my old memories of watching their videos when I was around 12 to 13. Then I found something new. Probably just another fake CUTESPUD. But this one looked kind of different. To be honest, it seemed real, and the fact their style is similar to CUTESPUD. But it may look real, but it may not be. So we can't say anything.